These three accidents illustrate the need for a coolant with a higher boiling point than water.
When you put water under extreme pressure, like anything else, it wants to get out of that extreme pressure.